Saya dah jumpa seseorang yang sangat baik. Itu perkongsian penyanyi Jacqueline Victor kepada pihak wartawan selepas lebih 6 bulan bergelar ibu tunggal.
My life is actually very good. Sebenarnya kan, sebab saya tak banyak bercerita about my divorce. Actually, I have always been somebody yang, not to say I've not had regrets, tapi saya masuk dalam satu perjanjian. You don't think it's not going to work. I don't think it's going to work. I always think it's going to work. I'm very positive. Tapi bila benda tak jadi, penyesalan dia adalah just my poor children. For me, it's just that, my children. Dan saya tak pernah, I don't hold on to something yang dah jadi, beri penyesalan, eh? Tak ada. Itu cuma dalam lagu saja. Saya tiada penyesalan. Sebab benda dah jadi, akan jadi. You just have to move on. My children became my main focus. My children became my everything. Kalau saya rasa bersalah pun, it's because kesiannya anak-anak saya. Basically, I never thought that I will be able to meet anybody who would accept me for who I am and my children. But I met somebody. That's all I'm telling you. So I'm just really happy that I met someone. Nanti bila dah ini, for me, that's all. I'm very, very blessed because this is a manusia yang baik. Betul-betul jaga anak-anak saya macam anak-anak dia. I think sometimes when you meet somebody, you feel like you've known them for a long time. Padahal, sekejap, saya tak plan tau. Saya tak pergi mencari. I never go looking. Sebab saya rasa bila kita, kan nak kata desperate. Bila you like cari-cari, you selalunya akan jumpa mungkin orang yang tak sesuai dengan mungkin you. Because you are so keen nak cari somebody. I never. I rasa macam tak ada orang yang cukup baik untuk datang dekat dengan I. But when I meet that person and for whatever reason, dia jadi tu jadi. Macam mana busy pun, setiap hari dia kata, oh,